Prime Minister Anthony Albanese may consider boosting the number of politicians in federal parliament in a move not seen since the Hawke government. Election experts are calling to increase the number of representatives in the lower house, with some electorates having nearly double the population of others. The population size represented under one electorate has tripled since federation. A parliamentary inquiry into the 2022 election will consider how electorates are adhering to the one vote, one value principle.